Is it worth it? Real love, do you think you deserve it? Cut them off, go and find your purpose and get you a nigga that's solid. Personally, I'll do more than support your dreams, baby. Get you a me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl. Get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back.
Tales is back. I'm sorry I've been missing in action. I've been missing for months. I've been MIA, but I'm back. I'm better. And clearly I've been doing my own hair. I've been getting better at them. These are like the messy goddess locks. But that's a whole nother subject, a whole nother video for now. Today's topic, I'm going to be talking about weight loss. I know I did a video on, what is that, the military diet, but this one is kind of like a kind of faster process and you lose weight faster. So we're going to go right into it and check it out. So the topic I'm going to talk about, I'm pretty sure it's like a trending topic now, it's the saltwater flush. So that's what I'm going to be doing today. That's what I'm going to demonstrate for you guys today. And I know I got tape around my nails. I'm being ratchet. And I don't want this motherfucker to pop off. Like, ain't nobody got time for that. But I'm finna be litty with this weight loss. So how about we just go ahead, step on the scale, and go from there. Well, don't mind my little piggies. Don't mind the toes. But this is how much I weigh before I do the saltwater flush. I weigh 166.4. If you guys think I'm lying and I'm bad, we're just gonna, you know, redo it. This motherfucker just go away. Okay. And I'm gonna step on the scale again. So you guys don't think it was programmed to say that. Okay, now that I showed you guys how much I weigh on the scale, I can show you how my body looks. I already poured 2 bottles of spring water from Kroger's. Ain't gotta bring spring water, just 2 bottles of water. You could be bougie, you could be less bougie, you could be cheap. But all I did was pour 2 bottles of water in the pan. I'm letting it boil for a second. So make sure you use Himalaya pink salt. And I gotta be fine grind. Well, I think it do just so it could dissolve better in like the water. But pink salt, not no white salt, no iodized salt, I believe I'm saying it right. None of this. Don't do it. This. You see it? Okay. And I'm going to put three teaspoons of pink salt. Okay. No tablespoons. Yeah, I gotta go hard in the paint like that. Alright. Now, some people say you take 1 fresh lemon and you do a teaspoon. Yeah. Teaspoon. Where is this table? I don't remember, but you know, I got the smaller one. The bigger one is for the lemon. I don't use lemon, I use lemon juice. I'm not finna burn my eyes squeezing lemons all day. So, use lemon juice. Lemon juice, like nothing but $1 or 2 from Kroger's. Take the cap off. Squirt you some up in there. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm already scared and nervous to drink this shit. I got 2 cups full right here. I'm supposed to drink all of it within 5 minutes. I took a baby sip already. I had a mini shit. And that was just from a sip, so am I scared to drink this? I am, but I'm ready to see weight loss. Like, I'm ready to be snatched. Snatched, picked up, chosen, all. So, here we go. About to sip it. Let me pray that, you know, it works. I pray that my booty hole don't burn. Like, I hope it don't last hours and hours. So here we go. Get right into it.
All right, time to chug. It tastes like some warm sour lemon. That's what it tastes like. I gotta chug all this in 5 minutes. I'm gonna be OG. I'm gonna sip both at the same time. I just burped up some nasty shit. Motherfucker gonna struggle. I'm getting hot. I'm feeling nauseous. I don't wanna burp. Like,
okay, so it's going on 10 minutes, maybe 20 minutes, I'm not sure. I'm kind of cool now, maybe because I cut on the air, but being hot, I don't feel hot no more. I just feel my stomach just moving. So I am scared to go anywhere today. I'm scared to go outside. I'm scared to go even to the pool. So my stomach bubbling. So I guess I'll get up in like a few more minutes and just, you know, move around. But I definitely feel my stomach moving down here.
Okay, so I just want to update you guys. My leg fell asleep. But I've been to the bathroom like 2 to 3 times already, and it's just, I believe like 4:15, 4:20, so it's been an hour since I took the drink, and I've been to the bathroom 2 times. And when I just got off the toilet, my foot was asleep. So you know, I've been on the toilet for a long time. So we're just gonna see how this process goes. I'm gonna do an hour's worth of cardio. Like I said, I shit it like about four, five times right now. I'm kind of scared to go outside and work out, but I haven't worked in like 2 days.
Yes, I did the saltwater flush, but we're also doing cardio as well. I'm not sure if other people worked out when they did the saltwater flush. Am I scared to go outside? Yes, I am, but I'm not that far from the crib. Thank God it's the track right outside.